I found this fire, I've got so much of it in me. I need you people to hear me, that is my fate. But I hesitate.
Yeah, I just hate some shit, man. Inject it. When they be dropping the beat, I'm gonna be the one that'll be getting it done. And it's all for the fun, but I'm a competitive one. Wanted to live at the peak of everything I could've done. Living a couple of decades again, I would've been further ahead than I could've ever run. I wanna be what I could be if I delete all the mistakes. Taking a deep breath of relief, but that'll be a couple of takes. Even if everything could've been perfect from the start, I'm a human and I would've been able to find a way to rip it apart. I wanna be living it smart, but I'm like, damn it. Where was I when they were handing out the life pamphlet? Must've been sent from a different planet, but I could've had company. Because some of these other peeps understand that I'm inclined to use the pandemic as an excuse as to why this dude's been away from performing music. But I choose to rather go with the truth. I'm having a bit of blues and difficulty to do shit. I'm confused, where's the passion that this should give? I get mad at my lack of initiative. That's not how we should live, but I gotta act this. I'm a musician and I barely even fucking practice. Boo hoo, what a fucking problem. You took a path with difficulties, now go and solve them like a responsible adult would've done by now. Hesitation, my brain is just as dumb somehow. Unnecessary fear when the path is clear. I know where to steer, but I'm stuck here in the second gear. Through a thin veneer, I can see a future. 15 years later and you're still just a fucking loser. That's what their voice is telling me. Yeah, I was chilling at 18, but now I'm fucking 23. But think of the bright side, you've done a couple of difficult things. Empirical evidence of what discipline can bring. Take that fire into the ring and then fill the sky with the sound of your voice and let the people know why. I've known that action gives motivation, but then it's just that deceitful hesitation. Like a speech impediment, man. I know what I wanna say, but it keeps me hesitant. And it feels so deeply embedded within my nature. Like evolution is screaming that I'm in danger. Standing on the dock in front of the cold water, and I stop for a second and suddenly it's much harder. But I've done it before, I thought I would be a bit smarter. Every second I wait increases the fear that I harbor. The fear that I harbor. Every second I wait increases the fear that I harbor. Thought I would be a bit smarter. Every second I wait increases the fear that I harbor.
It's moving, twisting, and turning when I create, but